You really are pretty close. And we so we can ask for help and support to have you. You have a lot of free speech, right?
Thank you.
You listen to me? I understand your job. I'm doing mine too. So it's called respecting space. That's all I ask you for.
Right.
Right? So can you back up a little bit? And give her some space?
I am.
All right, man. Don't be obstinate, because there are legal ways to handle that.
It's a public space.
I understand the public space, but you still can't violate people's personal space. That doesn't give you the right to be in people's personal space. Because it's public. It's like free speech isn't free. There are conditions on free speech, right? Right? So, this being a public space doesn't give you the right. It's still privacy and decency.
This is a good space.
I'm just asking you, it's still privacy and decency. So, people go to structure, you mean me. Right? Because if it gets too invasive, it's
something about it. Maybe. You can use me.
Right? Some of you.
Yeah.
Don't let them tell you about the story we did. Right behind you.
Yes, exactly.
Troublemaker.
I know. It was amazing. I was so nervous going in.